mothers' broken lives, jobless husbands, weeping wives. It may not look like God's own country, but God is love, and I know He loves this land. Though it's ragged and it's worn, it's the place where I was born. The beauty lies within, in God's own country. It sleeps beneath the soil. For God's in the people, and people are the land. Each new generation will rebuild the nation. That's how it's been since our history began. In the darkness of the night, I hear it singing. The whispering of the wind and rain, its song, a sublime eternal tune to the rhythms of the moon. These ancient chords were formed in the beginning, and they sing to me, my country, right or wrong. These are the songs we always sang, no one knows when they began. This fair land is God's own country, and it's Catholic and Republican and free. It's a Protestant land made by God's perfect hand, and a Protestant country it will always be. For Ireland is mine, and is so for all time, from the Atlantic Ocean unto the Irish Sea. Where I live is God's own country. I was born here, and this land belongs to me. It's in our blood and in our bones. It's the place that we call home. The beauty lies within, in God's own country. It sleeps beneath the soil and beneath the sand. It's our mothers and fathers, our heroes and martyrs, the gods and the people, and people are the land. Each new generation will rebuild the nation. That's how it's been since our history began. Where I live is God's own country, though it's dirty. It's worn, it's the place.